Карабаха, и так это симпатично.
Друзья, я уверен, среди вас есть любители покера или те, кто хотел бы попробовать поиграть. Поэтому я расскажу вам о своем партнере. GG Pokerok – это самый большой, честный и авторитетный покерный рум онлайн. Именно здесь в прошлом году был проведен эксклюзивный чемпионат мира по покеру WSOP, который до этого проходил исключительно в казино Rio в Лас-Вегасе. Призовой фонд, кстати, в нем превысил 130 миллионов долларов. А каждые выходные игроки GG Pokerok выигрывают более 30 миллионов долларов. В общем, у меня есть много знакомых, которые любят играть в покер. Я думаю, среди вас тоже есть любители проводить время за покерным столом. Поэтому специально для вас будет ссылочка в закрепленном комментарии и специальный бонус $11 для каждого нового игрока. Переходи по ссылке, регистрируйся и забирай бонус.
Ну нахер.
Отец.
Here we are, you can see. He's got Ackman backed up against the fence and he threw three punch combination, straight punch, bounced him off the fence with the head kick. Really nice there. Snapping right hand, then he feint kick behind it. Here we see the right hand and then you can just see he fires the right hand out to as a smoke.
Wow, Khalil came out throwing bombs. That's the third overhand right he's already landed. Oh,
that is out! The king!
Leverage behind his punches.
Yeah, he's really putting the beat down on Corey Delaney right now. Delaney now does not seem to have an answer. Andy Glenn says it's over. I believe he tapped. I believe Corey Delaney tapped. And we get the Russian dance. on Corey Delaney, he's able to get a lot of torque on the elbow, and I believe Corey taps right there. Is a two.
Opens up an opportunity for Al-Sawadi to lay in ground and pound.
Oh, some hard shots being landed by Al-Sawadi, continuing to tee off.
Jake's still, he's still in the fight, but Al-Sawadi sucking the hips out, landed some good ground.
Big shots, that is all!
What a hard build to deal with when a guy wants to get on top, take you down, and land ground and pound like that. That performance to me was reminiscent of a late Sean Sherk.
Oh, just heck yeah.
Getting on top, landing damage in the guard, and anytime Jake tried to make a move.
Slamming shot.
Some elbows, we've seen this in like UFC 1.
Yes.
Early fights, these elbows are nasty right here.
Oh man, AJ Nichols dropping the bombs. Miguel Jacob is not able to get out at this moment. Elbows coming down and that's it.
What it allows is it frees up those elbows. Those elbows are there. Miguel was not out. He was not hurt, but he was also not able to defend himself. There was nothing he could do. The referee eventually stepped in and AJ Nichols was victorious.
Teraz ożywił się narożnik z Poznania. Pokazywali, żeby po prostu miał zaciśniętą pięść Miłowski. Нокаутует Кристофа Гутовского туж по зерванию, закончению этой прерви.
Трафил шведную акцию Давид.
Oh, down goes Smirbek, and it is over. This fight is all over. Roy, unbroken, Echeverria knocks out Smirbek Golden, Sabrujanulu. Oh, my goodness. Wow!
Vines got dropped. Oh, big head kick right here.
Vines is in trouble.
Vines is hurt bad. Vines is hurt right here. Stay alive and get something of his own going. And it was this left head kick right there. Glance off of the forehead. Jumped in. That was the shot. That right hook